For today, I'm gonna show you two top applications that enables you how to access your Android phone remotely via Wi-Fi or through internet. So the first one, I have here AirDroid, and the other one is the 3CX Droid Desktop. Well, I've been using AirDroid for quite some time now, and with the latest version, it enables you now to access your Android phone or device through internet, not only through Wi-Fi or LAN. So all you have to do is enable it and there you have, you can access it through Wi-Fi or access it through internet. So here's gonna be the address for the internet if you want to access your device or locally within the area or through Wi-Fi, you can access it here. Just open the browser from your desktop computer and then type in this address, either one of these. But you need to set up some settings. Okay. So I'd recommend that you enable the HTTPS connection. And then location access. With this application, it will also enable you to find your phone just in case you lost it or you forgot where you put it. And there are other features, like if you totally lost your phone, you can wipe out the data. And here's the other one, the 3CX Droid Desktop. So you can access it locally also, or if you wanted to access it through the internet, you can do that with this application like AirDroid. So if you wanted to access it through Wi-Fi or locally at your home or in some areas where internet connection is available, you just uncheck the bridge mode. All you need to put is the password and the service port. You have to enable it. Then once you have that, you have to click the start server. So as you can see, well, you have to write the address. Okay. You have to put it on your browser. Now, if you wanted to access it through the internet, you check the bridge mode, and then type in your email address, same as before. You have to put in your password. And you click again the start server. There you have it. You have to type in this in your browser. Okay. Here's the settings. And yeah, by the way, when you access this through the internet, you have to put in, you have to log in on this site using your email address, and you'll be required to put in a password, and you need to register actually for you to enable your Android device. Like AirDroid, it enables you now to wipe out the data if in case you lost your phone and access your device remotely. Well, that's it. Those are the two top Android apps that I could recommend for you to enable to access your device.